Greetings to you, Internet. It is I, Sir Spicer, with Arsenic Cat once again.
Hello, the world. Welcome back.
And in the last episode, we fought the giant, fat, molded thing that tried to puke on us, and we killed it. We made our way back here. We now know the code, which I think is... One... Oops.
That's a zero.
There's clear.
Clear.
1408, I think it was.
Six.
Was it six? I don't think that was it.
All right, I was wrong. It was eight.
Is that gonna...
Doesn't look like it's gonna smash into us.
I think it's eight. 1408.
Yep.
Open.
I'm an idiot. I know my numbers.
All right.
Barely.
Oh, buddy, this is a test of skills, so no cheating. That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
What?
All of it?
What if I just play this? Can I go in now?
That shit you're carrying, get rid of it.
That's why they gave us the box.
Xbox, stop listening. Xbox, stop listening. God, no one said your name.
In my defense, I did kind of slur my way through the B-O-X word.
Can I have my knife?
Shit,
really? I can't even have the knife?
I mean, it seems kind of like game weird. What if he's gonna ask us to drop literally everything?
It doesn't matter about the weapons. Oh, I didn't even realize we had two lockpicks.
We'll keep
that though. Now can I go in? Are you?
We don't get healing items.
Okay, we'll drop. I mean, maybe it's the ammo that he's talking about.
Possibly.
I would like to keep the healing items.
Oh
my god. I gotta get rid of everything.
See, it seems a little bit like railroading thing.
Can I have a lockpick?
Nope. Literally nothing in our inventory. Alright. Thanks. Wow.
What a dick.
Alright, test of skill. Oh. We know exactly what to do.
Right.
Oh, God. See, I already said I didn't want a creepy clown again.
Right. That doesn't turn on now.
I think we had to turn it on, find a way to turn it on. Don't go to the watery place or else it's going to be like...
That's not even on.
Yeah, but we do get to go in there.
No,
you can burn it.
We can't. We've got no prompt. There's no gas going on either.
Yes, there is.
Oh, I guess there is. Maybe it all activates once we go through here.
Yeah, probably. Oh, there we go.
Okay, so we know some things about this.
Well, that might be different.
What do you say we play a little game?
Alright, we can play a little game.
You clap the candle and put it on the cake.
Kiss my ass.
Ethan,
right. We don't need this. This is the oil that lit everything on fire. So we already know the code is loser. We don't need to do any of this. We just need to burn through that.
Okay. Oh, good point.
Because we read the tape, right? So assuming that he didn't change anything about it. Really?
I think we have to... Oh, there we go.
There it goes.
That was a little intense.
Yeah, a little different. Maybe it's running a little bit low.
Okay.
So we should be able to just go here and do that. And there are going to be balloons. Yay.
Totally going to be balloons.
And then we should be able to just go, bam. Happy. I don't know about that, dude.
Lappy. Doopy.
Doopy could be it, maybe.
Loose pee. That's the
Lucy.
Thing.
Oop. Bam. Yay. Done. What now, bitch?
But honestly, we're blowing through this. Would he realize that something is amiss?
Possibly. I mean, I don't know how much of this he can see. Probably quite a bit, but Put that there. Oops. Put that there.
Just shove the candle in there.
Rotate that.
Our skin is kind of glisteny and not super healthy looking.
We could be infected. We have been attacked and bitten by these things.
And the goopy juice that we know works for them.
Okay, we know this is going to explode.
Yeah. All right. Can we move?
Nope, can't move.
So we're going to take the explosions. All
right. Right. But no fire this time.
Woohoo!
Motherfucker! Get
some post-its down! Shit. Oh, this is bullshit.
Okay. We get it. Can we throw it someplace else?
There we go.
Hurry up!
Any day now.
Oh, we might die.
Okay.
Be even slower about it.
Can we move now, please? Jesus Christ. Whew.
That was supposed to be for you, goddammit!
I mean, I appreciate presents, but also...
Seriously, fuck this guy.
Yeah, that sentiment, exactly.
Alright, do we need to go through here?
Yep.
It's a little hot.
Yep.
Oh, he was here.
Well, there's a box, so we get our shit back.
There's a broken TVs.
Mia?
There's Mia.
Mia.
And what looks like to be
Mia.
Zoe.
Yeah.
Oh, boy. Where are
you? We'll just be on the pier outside that room. Hurry.
I need weapons. Give me one second. Oh, God damn it.
The fuck do you want?
You? Dead?
I mean, there's easier ways to go about it.
Yeah.
Lucky me. Unless you have any more surprises up your sleeve. I suggest you...
But I would be telling Ethan. And I don't do spoilers.
Well, that's very kind of you. There's a box.
Hey, we found the head.
Yeah.
Great. You were right about one thing this whole time. He was an asshole.
Yeah, I mean, if just looking at his head gave us an inkling, and then we could just, like, figure it out. There's a save tape.
Yeah. All right, we need...
Shotgun shells, obviously.
Yes.
The handgun. Wait, no, not the Jeep. We need to sort, maybe? There we go. So the M19.
Yeah, we want the M19. We want that one.
Yeah.
We want that one. We want that one. We want that.
We want...
Oh, we have that, I guess. We'll take that. We'll have that.
We don't really need mag. Yeah. No. I feel like you should be able to combine, like, herbs and supplements into something healthy. Lockpicks?
Yes. I want the lockpicks for sure.
I think that's it.
Yeah, I think that's it also. Well, we have the arm and the head now.
We do.
Might want to take both of them.
I don't know
what the toy axe is for. We haven't found a use for that yet.
We have not. Or the toy gun. Oh, wait, no, we used that for...
We used that to get the shotgun, broken shotgun back, and then repair
it. You can go into that. No, I mean, save, yes, but there was another thing.
But I wonder if there's, like, a better melee weapon somewhere that maybe we can get via using the toy axe. What were you saying?
Up.
Oh, right.
There's a map.
Testing area map. That doesn't sound good.
Well, that's where we are. I don't think we can see the world map until we actually find the map.
Okay, we can push this chair around. Let's see, what do we got? Let's go with handgun.
Yep.
Bullets in that, bullets in that, bullets in that. Okay.
Alright.
Where
that
are
looks
us?
Outside.
Looks like we need
oh,
the
that's
crank.
The pier. Yeah, that looks like we need the crank.
Alright, we're gonna need the crank.
It's nice of him not to have trapped this small corridor here, right there, right behind you.
Yep.
You remember that you have the quick turnaround button, right? Like, it doesn't have to take a singular glacial age for you to turn around anymore.
I mean, now that you reminded me, I remember. Alright.
Considering how much bitching you did about how there wasn't a turnaround thing.
And it literally says in the help menu when you die a couple times.
Well, but we didn't really pay super close attention to those until later on.
That's true. And actually, I found out about the turnaround button by just trying things out. I was like, there's got to be a way. I mean, it's like, oh, there it is.
Yeah, that would have helped. There's got to be some items back in that there. No, in the alcove.
In here?
Yeah.
Not really.
Like literally.
Oh, yeah. 10 handgun bullets. Nice call. That is definitely going to be useful. As long as I don't miss.
I'm just saying, comment if you have tips and tricks for us not being absolutely terrible at finding things.
I've actually, I watch Let's Players. It's definitely something that I do. It's the reason why I started doing this.
Are you coming, Mia?
Yes.
Gross.
And I watched a couple people play, and it seems like everybody is equally as bad at finding things. Everybody's first time when they use the psychostimulants, they're like, oh my god, what? There's stuff everywhere.
Yeah, no, we are absolute garbage at
game does do a good job at hiding things from you.
Well, and that's sort of the whole point of, the survival horror part of it is that,
right.
Theoretically, you could not be completely caught on your ass, but... Well, chances are, you're an idiot.
And previous, or the recent Resident Evil games have been very less survival horror. Give you bullets.
Like a little shack thing. Do you think you still booby trap these?
I wonder if I'll get a third backpack.
It looks like we have enough space in our inventory thing to have another row of things.
We need to equip the knife. Let's put the knife
two other rows.
We forgot to grab the knife. Shit.
Well, that's a problem.
God damn it, I gotta go back and get the knife.
Sorry guys, welcome to running around on a pier at night.
It doesn't take that long. I mean, let's be honest, his sprint speed leaves something to be lacking.
Okay, in his defense, he's carrying four majorly large weapons and two backpacks.
True, but back when we had a pistol and a knife, he still ran this fast.
Well, but that's an issue for past Ethan being an idiot.
He's definitely been skipping some cardio.
But, I mean, Ethan in general is an idiot.
I knew I was missing something. Boop. Also, you can just push A to close doors. I keep doing that. Alright, knife.
The Kniffa! Yay!
Do that, and then we will put it...
in our hotspot.
Over the grenade launcher right now, since we don't use that often.
Yep.
We have some chem fluids. What can we do with it? We can make another healing item, or we can make more handgun bullets.
I don't know. We miss a lot.
We're going to make more handgun bullets.
Just saying.
I didn't mean to grab all of them, but we did that anyways. That gives us 2 free inventory spots.
Okay. I think we're good.
And we always say that, and then we end up having to take 50 million trips back and forth.
I mean, you're right. But also, sometimes, we got this. Like it only took us getting our face ripped off, twice with Marguerite before figuring it out?
Well, that's true. I mean, and we killed the fat guy pretty quickly, although we did have a grenade launcher.
God, can you imagine how quickly that chainsaw fight would have been over if we had it earlier on? I mean, which is obviously why they don't give it to you early on.
Well, yeah. I mean, the chainsaw fight would have been over earlier if I had just paid attention to what the fuck I was doing, also.
Good point.
Is this 6?
I think... there you go.
Hey, more handgun bullets. More shotgun shells. I am fine with all of that.
Yeah, that
we actually saved quite a bit of ammo using the grenade launcher because we didn't have to use any shotgun rounds.
That's true.
On the big guy.
I mean, and those shells are...
So this looks like a new house.
There's another crate. Behind you.
There we go. They're definitely loading us up here. God damn it, I need another fucking... Just put it back. Son of a bitch.
Alright, piers at night.
Oh boy.
Okay.
Wrong thing.
Nice.
That was
ninja reflexes.
Completely intentional.
Oh, that still ate our arm. Nope. Yes.
God, this one is fast.
It's all scuttly and shit.
Ow.
That hurt. Oh, there we go.
Damn it. Alright. What's the button again? There
we
go.
We took a lot of damage. That was great.
Alright, so we need to go back and get the goddamn crank. I'm sure these things are gonna... Oh, God. You gotta be kidding me.
Yep.
Alright, shit.
I mean,
is
these...
Is that a fat one? No.
No.
Look at you sidestepping McGee.
Look at him trying to do this whole shielding his face thing. We are going to be way trapped in here.
It's alright. Shoot it. Ow. Ow.
No,
I think this might be the end of Sir Spicer here. Yep.
Yep.
I don't know why I ran into that room.
I
thought I would be able to kill them before they got to it, but
we might have if we would use the shotguns, but then we would have used the shotguns.
Yeah, that's true. Neurorounds. Neurorounds can stop some enemies from moving for a time. Use this to your advantage when fighting fast enemies.
So, God, Ethan's gonna be fast as fuck. Like, he's gonna mutate in some horrific way.
Okay, well, it brought us here.
There's gonna be one that's gonna jump out.
Yeah.
Because we still need
the
crank.
There was a shotgun ammo, isn't there, right here?
No.
Alright, let's see if we can...
Just fucking book it. I mean, these are super fucking fast, so...
Yeah, these things are gonna catch us. That was way better.
There you go.
Take that
Three
guy.
Shots? Yeah.
Take that guy out before he had a chance. I just need to not miss. This is simple.
Yeah, no, I mean, it's super easy. Like that. There you go. Whoa. It was kind of like on rollerblades there for a second.
Damn it. Okay, reload. They should be getting... I keep hitting them in the freaking shoulder, man.
That looked like a face-type area. Yeah, there you go.
That one's gone. That one's gone.
Done.
Alright.
Boom.
That was much better. I'm actually glad that I died.
I mean, that's a terrible thing to say.
Alright, we... God damn it, dude. Seriously?
Two more.
Ugh.
Should have grabbed that crank.
Sure, no.
Oh,
sure
there we go.
Have.
Yep. One more.
Can you move your hand, please? Please? Son of a bitch, dude. Oh my god.
There we go.
Alright, we're gonna run past this one.
Yep. Smooth like.
They knew you were gonna drop off the crank. They just knew it. They freaking knew it.
Well, I mean, yeah, they're generally, when you have these items, like, you're really only asked to use them the once. And then when there's bugs right there, you just put it back there because inventory.
Right, now I'm gonna have to use it, come back, put it back in the box.
Well,
there's
there
no guarantee that we're gonna need it again.
Excuse me. There might be a box right after all of this.
Crank, crank, crank.
Right there.
That only gives us one free inventory spot.
Eh, we'll be fine.
Alright.
I mean, or we'll get our face ripped off. There's really no, like, happy middle of sort of kind of making it.
Alright, we know there's another one out here somewhere.
I don't suppose they're gonna respawn.
Well, I mean, the music is still playing. Respawns are not a typical mechanic of survival horror games. I'm pretty sure they just materialized behind us.
There's a very, like, hissy sound. It's not a super good sound.
Yeah, usually when they limit you so much on things, there's respawns are not a thing.
Can you imagine, though, like...
I mean, there are instances, but those are usually instances where you're clearly not supposed to fight.
Yeah.
Okay, so we had to do that.
See, because that totally was a respawn thing.
Well, no, he was the one that we left alive.
Oh. You're right. Sometimes I don't think before I say things with my mouth. This dude, though, needs to go see a goddamn dentist.
Goddamn.
Or, like,
All right.
a face doctor? I don't know. Who do you go and see when your entire face is a mouth?
Plastic surgeon, maybe?
Oh, good one.
Yep, I'm just gonna keep on going. I'm just gonna ignore the creepy demon noises.
Oh, okay.
Oh, damn it.
Can't ignore it.
These things are the worst.
Done.
Got him. Expertly done there, Sir Spicer.
Oh, that one just dropped from the heavens. Yep. Right in the mouth.
I had all these.
Right in the mouth hole. There you go.
Handgun bullets.
One more.
Damn it.
It's like. One more. There we go. One more.
Still alive. Thank you.
Not anymore. It kind of just looked at you. That was great.
It's like their head is so close to you, it's so freaking hard to hit them. I guess it makes sense. I mean, Ethan is not a Marine. He's not a trained person with a gun. It makes sense that it's difficult
to
shoot.
See, I told you, there's a box right there.
Yep, sure is. Alright, drop off the crank.
I mean, are people in Resident Evil generally, like, trained
yes,
gun people?
They're usually members of STARS, who are a military group of people. You wouldn't know it by how the first couple of games play.
I see.
But yes.
Whoa.
That looks...
We want that.
Like we're gonna need some of that.
Yeah. Give me some... Right. Some sweet,
wow,
sweet...
10 shotgun shells? Okay, so... Let's
probably the lockpick. Or, actually, you know what? The burner. I mean, we really only...
I mean, I'm gonna drop these D-series arms and D-series... legs or whatever.
Okay, yeah, probably smart.
We don't have any chem fluids. We can drop that. We can drop the psychostimulants for now.
Okay. And that'll give us, what, like 4 incendiary rounds? Because we have 1 in the hole and 2...
Well, they stack, so that's 3, and then we have neuro rounds in the grenade launcher right now.
No, we have a fire round in the grenade launcher.
Hold on. Where is it?
It's in your inventory.
The grenade launcher?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we have 1 fire round, 3 neuro rounds. We have a bunch of shotgun ammo. We have a little bit of handgun ammo. And we get the burner fuel.
That was a door. That was a not fun sound.
I don't know. I think it's just the creepy noises of the creepy place.
I mean, yes. Save point.
Yes. But there's an herb over here we're going to grab. Okay. Even though we don't have any chem fluids for it. We could drop the psychostimulant now.
Isn't there, like, a shit ton of chem fluid up there?
Where?
Go on the shelf.
What
look
shelf?
At, look at, okay, left. No, don't move. Keep going. Keep going. Keep moving the camera. Keep. Shelf. 3 chems.
Oh, holy shit. Strong chem separating a regular chem. So, now we have to decide. I think...
Wow, you really are terrible at looking at things.
Definitely am. Okay, let's drop this for now so we have space to work with. I'm going to use 1 regular herb.
For...
I am going to get this fuel, and we're going to make more flame rounds.
Yeah.
We have 5.
You can do it.
And then, with the regular chem fluid, I am going to make another healing thing. And then that uses all of our fluid.
Drop the separating fluid. We don't need that shit.
Yeah.
What else did you drop?
What else should I drop?
No, what else did you just drop?
An herb or something I had. Some gunpowder or some psychostimulants.
All right, so we are basically 100% defense.
I am going to take the psychostimulants just so that when the boss battle starts, we can pop it, and then we can pick up stray items in the area. Because that worked out really well for the Marguerite fight. We were able to find all the hidden shit and use that to kill her. Although, this is like the most armed we've ever been for any boss fight.
I mean, they're pretty obvious about the whole, like...
We don't need the knife.
Well,
if I resort to using the knife, I think I've fucked up. So left trigger and Y is neuro rounds, because we might be dealing with a really fast enemy since it gave us that hint.
I mean, that might just be the crawlies. Hello.
Okay.
God, we're gonna have to fight them, aren't we?
There's Mia. There's Zoe. Hi, Zoe.
Zoe? Zoe,
not now. We don't have the time. Do you have
aren't you, like, people? Super strong?
Yeah.
So
we need to go and get the ingredients? No? Okay, we're freeing her instead. Dude, Mia does not look okay.
Okay, I gotta fucking go grab the shit.
I like how you're getting her off, but like Zoe's just like, nah, we're gonna keep her tied up.
Yep.
I don't know, maybe Ethan's into some like weird tying people up shit.
D series.
There they
arm
are.
And head. I swear to God, I hope these don't clog up my inventory.
I get the feeling we're gonna make them into a thing like right now.
Yeah, but like how? Like there's no lab here. Like how does this work?
I don't know. Spit right. And magic.
I got the shit.
All right, and give me the serum ingredients.
Yes, take them out of my inventory.
Right here.
This
should be enough, right?
If we make them fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
My father?
Daddy's coming. But there's enough for two.
There's never enough for two. Don't fucking lie to me. Also, we've like pulverized Daddy.
They have the boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But now that we'll get there, it's without the serum.
Why won't you get far though without it?
Take it.
Hey, one of those is mine.
What
holy
the fuck is
shit!
That?
Is that Dad?
I guess so. Or is that... That's not her brother. Oh, God. Yeah, how do you like that? Take my new daughter from me? Yeah, he didn't like that.
No, the fire was a no bueno thing for him.
Shit, you gotta reload it. Oh god.
Oh, now we're downstairs with him.
I need to shoot those things. Yeah, I mean, I agree. Let's go upstairs. Upstairs, up the stairs, up faster. I mean, come on, I could climb stairs faster than that.
Yeah,
Jesus
I
Christ.
Could too.
I mean, I wasn't trying to turn them against you.
I mean...
Can you reload, please?
I guess that means we've, like, officially killed Marguerite. Oh, ow. Nice. I think we hurt ourselves a little bit.
Yeah, we sure did.
Nice. Do we have to, like, go for the eyes, you think?
Yeah, I think we do. Reload.
I mean, it'd be nice if you did. Oh, nice. Oh, that was pussy and gross.
All right, are you dying yet?
That's like
little,
a weird, like,
tail deal?
Jointed arm thing. Now there's two, like.
There's like one on his arm.
And
right
his face.
Well, you're hungry, huh?
I mean, there's one, like, on his tum-tums. There we go.
Alright, those are those down.
There's one on his arm.
There's one on his tail, too.
Can we just, like, shotgun that
yeah,
one?
I guess it's just Taylor.
Oh, it looks like you got it.
Yep. Alright, let's switch to the shotgun.
Like...
let's switch to the pistol. It's more accurate.
Oh! Nope. Okay.
Oh. Maybe that was it. No?
No. Grabbed you. Oh, we set it on fire.
I'm looking for his other pus bubbles.
God, it's such a bad, like, okay, so we got the tail. Oh, he's got one on his arm.
Alright, let's climb up here. Yeah, it's on his, oh, nope.
Apparently, ladders are one way only. Oh, there it is. There you go. Oh, that is, God, the fluid dynamics in this thing are just messed up.
Alright, we need his other arm.
There it is. Yeah, I think you got it. Nope.
That one's resilient.
I think it's because the other one you got hit with like the
yeah, dodge.
There we go.
Alright.
I think the other one had a little bit of like blast damage. God, that just looks bad. Well, I guess he's confirming that we're infected.
Alright, come on. Come on. Come on, dude.
Let me just burn up your last eye. You can't get him. Don't waste that on him.
Come on, get your head down here, dude. That his head? I can't tell
if
this is
his
head.
Yeah, that's
the head. It's not his head.
There you go.
Yeah, how you like the fire? Apparently he doesn't give a shit about the fire.
There we go.
Boy. Okay, we avoided that.
One more.
Smile. You dead now?
I think we got all the eyes.
What the hell?
I mean, I'm already doing that.
I don't see anything else on him. Anybody else see any,
underneath! He's got a belly eye. No, don't blindly shoot.
I don't see it.
Well, okay, so keep going the direction you are going. Don't switch up when I tell you to keep going.
I don't see any belly eyes.
That's because it's on his other side.
Oh, is it like on his left? Oh, right there? Yeah, I think that's it. I think I see it.
I mean, that's a little flesh thing.
I mean, I'm looking. I'm trying to check out his business in here.
Ugh!
Oh boy.
Ugh!
I mean, it doesn't look like he's got any other...
I mean, unless...
Oh, there it is.
Ah, see, I told you he has a belly one. There it is.
Gotcha, man. Alright. You dead now?
That looks like a death royal, possibly.
He's definitely angry.
Okay.
Okay. He's not done yet, then.
Oh, God. Ah.
Oh, boy.
Oh, it's back. Shoot it.
Bam. Glad I got all these freaking shotgun rounds. The shotgun's amazing, too, by the way. You should definitely get the shotgun.
All right.
You dead?
Well... Yeah, it looks more corpsey. I've seen everything. Oh, you are... Don't say that, you idiot.
Alright, 1 second.
Oh, there was a door. Hey, nice. So, we had enough for 2 doses.
There's an item over there.
Yeah, I guess we don't get to go over there.
Ethan, this one.
Oh, God!
God damn it. I need my shotgun back. I need my shotgun back, please.
You can't.
Use the serum on him.
Alright.
Right in the eyeball. What the hell? Yep. So now we only have 1.
Yeah, but now he's dead, I think.
Yeah.
And she is the one who was like, use it on him.
It's true. I mean, but is she going to sacrifice hers or Mia's?
What do you think? I think you get to make the choice.
Now we have the option of grabbing this.
I was going to say, if it explodes on us because it's one of Ethan's leftover booby traps, I'm going to scream.
Okay.
Just a bucket of gross.
Alright.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. And there can't just be one left.
Well, there is.
What the hell are we gonna do now?
You're
the one who literally told me to do it. God damn it.
Yep. I totally saw that coming. I actually... So, while I was browsing videos, I got spoiled for this choice because the thumbnail of the video was all like, shocking reveal! You can only use one of them!
Well, Zoe's been helping us out the entire time, but our whole purpose for coming here was to save her wife.
Yep. Who did try and kill us. Let's be honest, Zoe hasn't tried to kill us.
God damn it.
Who do you feel emotionally involved with? Zoe's not really that hot looking. I mean, not that Mia looks any better, but...
I think I have to go with Mia, because our whole point here is to save her, and we've been trying to do that this entire time. We don't really know who Zoe is. We have no real emotional connection to her other than she helped
us.
Well,
that's one heck
and,
of
and,
a...
And helping, in a loose term, is like just telling us where to go.
Okay.
I gotta give it to Mia.
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape. Go! Both of you, just go! Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is not home. Apparently I belong here.
Okay.
That's not gonna be good.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
Okay. She's just gonna burn the entire place down?
Okay. I don't know. God, I feel terrible, but it's like I couldn't leave her here.
I think you're supposed to feel terrible.
But what does the Umbrella Corporation have to do anything to do with any of
it? And also, I want to know more about asshole Lucas. Like,
that's true. He's still around.
And Evelyn.
Evelyn is still around, too. We never even...
Wait, it's not done yet.
Talk to her.
Freaking Evelyn was not okay with people leaving. I still feel like we might...
Well, I think that's why they had to cure themselves before they left.
Ethan? Thank you.
You don't look okay.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
She...
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk.
Yeah.
You had something to do with all this, didn't you?
Is it exposition time, finally?
Look, I just want to know the truth.
Yeah, so do I.
Ethan,
don't we all?
I honestly don't remember.
Well, you're an idiot.
Try.
Oh.
There's a fucking boat.
Is that the boat? How the fuck did that get here?
We are not done with the game, guys.
Okay, so that was a boat that Evelyn drew.
Yeah.
With a bunch of dead people around it.
You're okay. The hell was that?
What are you looking at? Oh my god.
Fuck. What is
that? God damn it.
Would be Evelyn?
Or something. So whatever destroyed the boat, maybe?
Maybe that's what Umbrella Corps is doing? Raising monsters in the swamps? God, I was kind of woke.
This way.
No. No.
Are we Ethan or are we Mia right now?
We're Mia. We're Mia.
What the fuck?
Does that mean we cured her? Does that mean we cured her for nothing? Because if she gets reinfected, that's bull. Hey, we got an achievement. Better start running. Well.
Take the Baker family home.
Oh, okay. I thought it was going to be one of those things where, like, we immediately have to literally run.
All right, we are going to continue this in the next episode. Make sure you hit that thumbs up button if you are enjoying this. And I think we are getting very close to the end. Subscribe if you haven't already as normal. Share the video with whoever you choose to do so with. And we will both see you guys in the next horror-filled adventure.
Peace out, guys.
Peace out.